Welcome to this video where I will tell you meaning and purpose of the fasting. First of all, we have to know why human needs food. We all know that we need food to carry out the daily activities, to make ourselves energized, and to do or to complete daily work. We need energy, and energy comes from the food. Okay. Next thing is what is fasting? So fasting is the act, or it is a procedure where a human being or we ourselves abstain from the food for a day or for several days or for part of the day, like missing the food in the morning or in the evening. All this is called as the fasting. And next thing is when the people take fasting, what are the occasions, what are the scenario where the people take fasting? First of all, what is most popular is there, that is at least for religious reasons, fasting is carried out by human beings. In all the almost all the religions, there is a provision for fasting. And if you talk about the Islamic religion, Muslims are taking fast during the Ramadan period. The Christians also are taking the fast, and Hindus are also taking the fast during the Navratri and various festivals, during various festivals. Second reason is voluntarily people are going for fasting. Like ladies go for fasting for weight loss, and the fat people who are having extra weight, they also take fast for weight loss. And the third reason is for treatment of diseases. There are many critical and chronic diseases where fasting helps a lot, and body gets rejuvenated from this. So now we'll come to the point, what to take during fasting. I mean to say, what do we intake during the fasting period? So first of all, the person may not take anything except the water during the fasting, or they may take some liquid like milk, like juices, etc. And they may take the fruits also. So different type of fasting is adopted by the people as per the requirement and choice. Main thing and most important thing is the end of the fasting. Ending of the fasting is very important, and this has to be carried out, this has to be performed very carefully, very very carefully. Otherwise the benefits which you would have been getting from the fasting will never get, and there may be adverse effects if end of the fasting is not proper. So experts' advice is must for fasting and end of the fasting. So thank you very much for watching this video.